Well, some big changes are on the way at the Nemours Children's Hospital in Lake Nona.
The hospital is taking on a nearly $22 million expansion. It will add much-needed space for their... Channel 9's Sarah Beth Ackerman was at the Children's Hospital and found the timetable of when you will see those new changes.
On the sixth floor, it's quiet and vacant now, but in about 6 months, this floor will be covered with construction crews as they expand the Nemours Children's Hospital in Lake Nona. With Lake Nona growing, the hospital tells us they've been noticing a steady increase when it comes to their patients. When looking at their projected growth, they knew it was time to expand.
As of today, with some regularity, we're out of beds.
To combat the growth, the hospital plans on expanding its sixth floor by adding more rooms and units. 30 critical care capable beds will be added for intensive care and NICU patients.
In addition, we will be adding a cardiac OR and a cardiac cath lab. And we'll be planning for shell space for the future. So it's really beginning to set the stage for a fully integrated cardiac unit and center on that floor.
The expansion will add about 60 full-time clinical and non-clinical positions. And the hospital says a project this size will cost $21.7 million. The hospital says they're very close to hiring the architect for the project. Once that gets underway, the design and construction phase will begin. From start to finish, they're looking at an average of 2 years to complete. For now, reporting in Lake Nona, I'm Sarah Thackerman, Channel 9 Eyewitness News.
A Marion County man now facing...